Today we're making homemade khinkali. Give it to the dog. We use a meat grinder with a big hold header.
Ready.
Good job.